empty and broken, I came back to him. Vessel unworthy, so scarred with sin. But he did not despair, he started over again. And I bless the day he didn't throw the clay away. Over and over, he molds me and makes me into his life. Vessel of honor, I am today. All because Jesus didn't throw the clay away. He is the potter, and I am the clay. Wants me to stay. When I stumble and fall and my